Hey there guys, welcome back to some more Plants vs. Zombies Heroes, and I've been getting my butt whooped. And I decided, hey, if I'm getting my butt whooped, I might as well show it off, because you guys seem to enjoy my suffering. So, let's see what we can do. This is a single player match, but it's been kicking my butt. Really? Another one of those, huh? You're gonna move me over here, okay. Then I'm gonna freeze you. But you're probably gonna move me now over here. We'll see. Okay. Alright, let's see if we survive this. Okay. Oh no, I need to keep buffing my little snowdrops. I wanted to play the Lily of the Valley just because she's pretty awesome, but not gonna play this card either. Although, should I protect him? But he's gonna wreck one of these guys. Yeah, I knew it. I just knew it. I've played four matches against in this... tried playing this game four times in a row. Holy crap, dude. And he always has that ability. And he always wrecks one of my guys. He's gonna die, he's gonna get a buff, but I just wanna do something like this. Something like that. And now he's gonna die, but I'm okay with that. Fuck you, game. Please tell me that I won. Holy crap, guys. You know what? I probably should have recorded a lot earlier. What? What? I thought I already won. Thank you. long as I can't freeze anything, there's no use of me throwing out the winter squash. I can't protect this little guy if I want to. Do I want to? Yeah, sure, why the hell? Thank you! But it should be over by now. Thank you, game. Thank you!
Wow!
You know what? I should have been recording earlier. Because apparently you guys are my good luck charm. And we are done with that quest as well. Finally! Let's go play a couple of battle zombies. Although... yeah, let's just do the quest. Let's just do the quest. Barrel zombies, I'm thinking the imp. Although, which one of these guys also have barrel zombies in them? Let's have a quick look at my collection, because I don't know which of these zombies are barrel zombies. Ooh, the high dive, or this, whatever he's called. Barrel something something. Oh, you're considered to be a barrel zombie as well, huh? Sneaky and hardy. Which one of the heroes is... no, sneaky, hardy, or crazy? But mostly sneaky, huh? Zombies, I want... how can I tell what... oh, never mind. God damn it. Sneaky. You're definitely sneaky and crazy, huh? Alright. Neptuna it is. What are the hero quests for Neptuna? Or am I done with Neptuna? Nope. Multiplayer games? Fine, multiplayer games. Well, we need to make a deck for Neptuna, which should have a couple of barrel zombies in it. Why am I... nope, come on. Cemetery Crush, Assassins, Sports, Guards, don't I have a barrel? Let's have a look at this one. Okay, okay, barrel, yep, barrel. Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Oh, they're all in here. Okay, so yeah. These are all barrel zombies. A couple of sport zombies as well. So basically this is my deadly deck, huh? I have four of these in here. Bounce all plants. I don't need four of these. What the hell was I thinking? You know what? Give me a couple of these. I love these little guys. You know what? Give me one more of those. And one more of these. Ooh, wait a minute. Never mind. Never mind. Get rid of... what are you? That's all zombies get plus two. Let's get rid of one of these then. Yeah. Move a plan, draw a card. Really? Really? You don't have any low level cards though, and that's no good. How many of these guys are gravestone zombies? Nope, 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 nope. Just one of them, huh? That's not enough to bring along a couple of the gravestone dudes. Yeah, whatever. Let's do that. Okay. Let's go. We are facing Hudugujujujuju. Good luck to you, dude. And did I get pronunciation right? Hudugujujujuju. Yeah, I got it right. Oh, good lord. Come on. Fine, whatever. Come on, Hudugujujujuju. Really, dude? Really? Really, dude? The very first move. You have one sun to spend. Are you some kind of chess master already thinking like 50 moves ahead? Get out of there. Just because I need to play that for the quest. Let's throw out a couple of those guys. What's wrong with the audio though? Yeah, I'm okay with that. I got s'more! Sure. You are one annoying little fuck. So I'm guessing you're gonna freeze, huh? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're gonna freeze somebody. So instead of wasting a zombie over there... Crap. I wanted to get rid of this guy, but yeah, we're gonna have to try. I'm pretty sure you're gonna freeze somebody, so I'm gonna lose this guy again. Which is kind of a problem because I don't have that many amphibious zombies. Yeah, I knew. Alright. Let's see how many freezing cards he has left. You know what? I can just bounce the hell out of him, so... Yeah, let's just bounce the hell out of that card. But the thing is, I haven't been able to do a single hit on him. And then we're gonna get rid of this annoying... If I had the chickening or something... I would have been able to do something with that, but... Nope. Still so freaking low on health, huh? What would be the smart way to handle this? Yeah, let's just get rid of those guys. Come on, give me something! That's the opposite of something. Just hoping that he plays a couple of low-level cards over there that I can just use this on, but... I have a lot of armored stuff! I just... not able to use any of it. Because RNG? Well, you know my relationship with RNG. Yeah, I get it. Oh, for fuck's sake. What else am I supposed to do, guys? What the hell am I supposed to do, huh? Gonna throw this on this dude. Hopefully, but... yeah, fuck this. Am I done with the barrel thingy? Thank you. All right. Cemeteries, huh? All right, let's add another one of those just because they're new. Let's get rid of one of these. No. I refuse. If you have numbers in your name, I refuse. Alright, we got one of those at least. Fine, I guess. Do I have a couple of wheat sprays in this deck? Because if I'm facing the Citron, all these tall nuts or walnuts are gonna be a pain in the butt. When a pirate hurts the planet hero, that pirate gets plus one, huh? Not gonna do anything, not yet. Oh, for fuck's sake, what the hell? Come on, people, play something different. God damn it, it's the same shit all over again. Give me a weed spray. Please give me a weed spray, you stupid. You're gonna freeze my ass. I know that's for sure, but... move that guy over there. This won't be enough to take him down. Alright. Fair enough. Okay. Let's throw that guy in a coffin, in a gravestone. Once this guy pops up, I'm gonna be able to move another plant around, right? At least get rid of those guys, and yeah, you're just gonna die. I just want to prevent me from taking any damage, so unless he plays all plants. Okay, that's annoying. fuck's sake, I forgot about that. I'm such a goddamn idiot. God damn it! I completely miscalculated that. Now I get one of these. Now I get one of these. Misplayed that. Damn it. Well, I can't move anybody, so sure. Really? Really? Now you're giving me these. I don't know, guys. Am I so inept at this game? I thought I had a pretty decent deck, but apparently my deck is just shit. Sure, I missed. You know what? Let's get this bitch out of there. God fucking damn it. Nothing, huh? I know they're not gravestones, but I feel like I'm dying. You know what? No, I don't care anymore. Right now, I just want to win a fucking game. How long have I been recording already? 28 minutes? Sure, whatever. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be great! Let me guess. When I'm in wave 8, then you're gonna give me those grave, those headstone carvers, huh? Alright, come on, dude. Jesus Christ. Hit that goddamn button! Motherfucker! God motherfucking damn it! Really, game? I get pissed off about this because the way I see it, the way I'm thinking, what I'm thinking right now is maybe I have too many high level cards in my deck. So if I'm gonna switch it up, I'm gonna add a couple of more low level cards. But RNG is still going to fuck with me. Because then, I'm gonna be getting all low level cards and no high level cards at all. Holy fuck, dude. Jesus goddamn Christ. Yes, yes, yes. Gonna lose this guy, but he's gonna lose that guy as well. So it's kind of a stalemate for now. Well, he has one extra card, the pineapple. Headstone Carver would be great. We need to get rid of this card ASAP. Come on, dude, what are you gonna do? Play a couple of nuts over here, that's a smart thing to do! Lucky SOB, you can't get hurt. You were about to be in a lot of nastiness if you didn't use that one, huh? Gonna get rid of this guy. Oh, come on, really? I need to take care of that dude. But I don't have anything that can take care of him. We go over there. All right, finally, we have something to deal with these mofos. So I need 3 brains to play this card, right? So I can play 6. Okay, so I can play both of these. Do not buff any of these guys. Do not buff any of those guys. That's annoying. That's annoying. But not as annoying as that is. So that's 2, 8, 11. Oh, for fuck's sake, now I get this dude! Really? What do you do? End of turn, destroy all zombies here and next door. Okay, fine, then I'm just gonna place you over here. Although, yeah, let's just see what we can do. All he needs to do is block these two paths. Yep. Fuck. Hit that goddamn button, you moron! What the fuck are you waiting? And that's it, I lost. I'm gonna keep on going. I'm gonna keep on fucking going. Until I get that one fucking win. Motherfucker. Guys. You know what? No. Let's just assume that I'm a fucking idiot and I don't know how to play the game. Are my decks really not that great? All of the other players just looking up these specialized decks that are supposedly the best of the best, because my god, I feel like such a Let's go with that one. Why am I playing? Yeah, never mind. Let's have a look. Let's just have a look at this deck first. Armored shit, right? Forty fucking minutes. All I wanted to do was play. You know what? I'm an idiot. I'm so pissed off that I just pushed the goddamn button because I'm a fucking idiot. That's why. I should get rid of these cards. They're fucking in. Really? Still nothing? Wow, game, wow. Probably gonna freeze me again. And again? Yep. I just had to play this card because it's the only card that he can't freeze. But it's not enough to take him down, so... yeah. How many losses has that been in a row, guys? How many fucking losses has that been in a row? Let's have a look at my deck. Nope. 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 I'm gonna keep on going. Let's try a different deck. Let's try something! Fuck these cards. Fuck them. Fuck them all. Let's add those. Yeah, that's good. That's fine. I don't know why I had them in my deck, but I've never been able to use them. They're just not worth it. And now I'm up against a fucking level 14. I don't want to win against a level 14. Put me up against someone my own level. Jesus fucking H Christ. You know what, game? You're telling me? Okay, fine. You don't want to play with a low level player? We're gonna give you all the fucking RNG cards that you don't get, that you can't use at the beginning. Get out there. 3 level 6 cards. Wow! I drew 3 level 6 cards. Sure, level 5. These are supposed to be my sport zombies, guys. So let's see if you can do anything in wave number 3. Nope! Sure! A third one! What did I tell you about RNG, guys? Now, a weed killer would be appreciated in the next one, okay, game? Please? Please? Are you gonna give me another level? What the hell am I supposed to do with this? That's it. Fuck this game. Guys, I am so close to fucking ending this fucking series because shit like this. Fucking end it. You know, do it, you're way too slow. Fuck this. Nope. I am out. If there are no more episodes after this one, guys, you know what happened. This fucking happens. You know what? Okay, fuck this. Let's go back to basics. Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong, huh? Back to fucking basics. Level 1 cards! Give me all these! You know what? No. Sport zombies! You're not a sport zombie. Nope, you're a professional zombie. You're a sport zombie. I'm just going with the most basic of fucking decks. You're not a sport zombie. You know what, give me a couple of these guys. You, I definitely want in there. Get in there. Nope, we're not gonna make the same mistake. I want more low level cards. More tricks, more shit I can actually use. Add a couple of these in there and move a zombie, it gets plus one, sure. Low level fucking cards. Okay, get rid of this one and let's get rid of one of those. Fine. by God, all of my other decks that I tweaked, or at least I thought I tweaked them. RNG decides, you know what? Fuck you, kitty. Fuck you. Here we go again. Nope. Give me these low level fucking cards. That's what I want. Zombie gets plus 2 and frenzy. Yes, I'll take that. Fine. Let's try that again. Come on, dude. Okay. Whenever you're ready, dude. I'm good. What we learned in the previous episode, my weed killer should just work. Really? Really? Really, game? My weed killer should be able to take care of him. Nope, my weed killer, my weed. Destroy each plant with... You know what, game? Fuck you. When I had an assassin on my lane, this weed killer was just able to cut right through them, even though... I don't get this fucking game. I don't get this fucking game at all. Why do I even fucking bother? Why do I even fucking bother? You just plant us something over here and you won! For fuck's sake, it's not that difficult! There you go! Fuck! Really? God damn! I'm hoping that my weed killer can do something. Do you have more high level cards in there? If you do, okay, we can. Nope, we can't get rid of that one. Oh, we can. Alright. Okay, this guy's just playing around. Just toying with me right now. Oh, we can't give this guy frenzy, so I'll be able to chew through him for a bit. Hopefully this attack won't get blocked, but knowing my RNG, it's going to get blocked. Yeah, of course. Are you fucking kidding me? I guess we'll be playing a lot of this shit. Look at how many cards you have, dude. What are you waiting for? You could have ended it a long time ago, but you decided, hey, let's play around. I have no idea what you're thinking, dude. Can we win this? 12 damage, that's not enough. Random cards, huh? Tell me RNG isn't fucking with me. If this guy spawned over here, we would have won. If this guy was spawned in over here or over here, we would have won. But nope, we get these puny shit stains over there. That won't help us at all. I'm gonna keep on going. I've committed to this shit, I might as well see it through. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing, guys. I have no fucking idea. No matter what I do! No matter what I do. And I don't like it anymore. I don't like it anymore. Oh, fuck this. I'm impatient. I'm in fucking patient. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? What the actual fuck? Fuck game! Come on, come on, come on, there we go. What should I do? Did I go big? Let's go big. But then again, ah, for fuck's sake, I wasted this card, didn't I? Unless he gets moved. It's a fucking waste. With one of these. How many of these fucking cards do you have, dude? Get these guys out of the way. Come on, dude. What the? What kind of deck did you have? You have a repeat moss, but I didn't see you play any tricks. Maybe RNG was just, okay, maybe that's it. But I don't know why you have this man. When a plant does a bonus attack, draw a card. Oh, so you were kind of hoping to get this combo going. Okay, I get it. I get it. Yeah, okay. Did I throw out this card? Yeah, let's throw out this card just to fuck with him. I can always throw him in a gravestone if I need to. I could have been a dick and threw it out. Okay. Finally got a win. We finally got a win. God damn it. Anyway, guys, that's it for now. Hope you guys. I don't know. I'm getting tired of this shit, guys. I'm really getting tired of this shit. It's all these event cards, all of these challenges. It don't mean shit if RNG is just gonna fuck you over. And anyway, that's it for now. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I am out. Take care. Bye-bye.